A brief overview of TLS decryption in WatchGuard Cloud. We'll start with the inspection certificate. WatchGuard Cloud allows the admin to import their own CA certificates to be used with TLS inspection for policies. This includes TLS 1.3, which WatchGuard has supported since the RFC's ratification. Certificates can also be configured for mobile user VPNs like IPv2 and SSL as well. This TLS page gives the admin the chance to select and retrieve the certificate that the Firebox uses for TLS decryption so that they may distribute that to their endpoints. This avoids untrusted cert warnings when their TLS traffic is inspected. Exceptions for all of the security services can be found here in one place. If you want to find the exceptions for just one of those services, you can do so, and adding exceptions is very easy. I'll use the search function to search for WatchGuard, and here you can see an example of a basic URL, the use of a wildcard, and even regex for our exceptions. A list of exceptions to the HTTPS inspection can be found here. You can see that there's a unified user experience between this page and all the others. There's categories that you can drill down on or simply apply an action for the entire category. This list here is maintained by WatchGuard, and as we add and remove categories, managed fireboxes will in turn have this list updated. The admin can enter this configuration at any time to allow the entry to bypass inspection or force it to be inspected. Lastly, TLS decryption can be bypassed. We can do this by bypassing decryption on an entire category, or by drilling down and bypassing by subcategory. For example, some customers may choose not to decrypt this category because of concerns about privacy of online banking and financial transactions. Like all of our configuration in WatchGuard Cloud, it's very easy to set up. Once you've defined your exceptions and any bypass categories, just check the box when creating a firewall rule. TLS decryption has always been a strength for WatchGuard. All of our systems are built with system-on-chip processors that incorporate built-in crypto processing.